So our royal guests now are coming down to the front.
It was disappointing but not surprising. We weren't expecting her to be here, but it was nice to see, you know, Charles and Camilla and Princess Anne and her husband.